Crews are investigating a house fire in Langley that has left one woman dead. Flames broke out inside a home just after 9 o'clock last night on Grade Crescent near 203rd Street. Emergency crews were on scene in a matter of minutes and brought the two-alarm blaze under control, but the body of a 64-year-old woman was found inside. Police say she was the only person in the house at the time. The cause of the fire is still under investigation.